It is 7:22 in the morning and I am ready for work, and I'm sitting in my car like a quarter of a mile away from where I work. Today's my first day, if you guys didn't know, if you guys are following these vlogs or whatever. It's loud. So today's my first day and I didn't want to look too desperate. I left the same time Derek does, and Derek works at a pawn shop, and he gets there at 8 o'clock. Well, I mean, he's supposed to get there at 8 o'clock, but he gets there at like 7:10 or less than that sometimes, like 7, and I'm eating leftover chilies. Anyways, so he gets there at like 7:10, and they like love him, but I just didn't want to look too desperate on my first day of work, so I'm thinking I should get there at like 7:40 or 7:35. I don't really know what looks professional without looking like you're trying to show off or something, so I don't really know what I should do, if I should get there now, or because I mean it's right over there and I'm like hiding behind this building so that they don't see me and be like, hey, I think I saw you parked waiting or whatever. And if they do, I'll just be like, yeah, I was eating my breakfast in my car or something like that, you know. So I've already got that ready to say, but I'm not really that nervous anymore. I'm a little bit nervous. I didn't sleep that well last night because I was just like, okay, I hope I know everything I'm supposed to be doing, and of course I don't, but whatever. And for those of you who don't know, I'm selling ads for KTLO on the radio. Like, I won't be on the radio, I don't think, but I'll be like calling people and calling different businesses and asking them if they'd like a job, or giving them the prices and telling them about the ads and asking them about the ads and things like that. Especially just talking on the phone, and I have my own little cubicle, and like, I don't know, I just think that's kind of cool, but I haven't seen it, so. Anyways, so it's now 7:23, so thank you for watching this vlog, because I've just killed 1 or 2 minutes or something, which is disappointing, because I still need to kill like 10 minutes. I hope my makeup, I did my makeup a lot less, see, there's like not a lot on my eyes, like usually, because I don't know, I'm just so picky. I don't want to look like I'm trying too hard, you know?
Derek's hat. Seriously, he goes in public like this.
Hey, I'm gonna ask him about it. I'm talking about your hat.
Hi.
Hi. It's pretty cool.
Okay, bye. A ton, and then it'd be like 2 minutes long, and then everyone just be like, this is stupid. So instead I'm gonna give you like a 10-minute long video so you can still say that this is stupid. Anyway, so I'm headed to my second day of work. Like I said before, I had a really good time my first day. I think I'm more nervous today because I feel like there's gonna be more expected of me than like yesterday was just kind of like learning what's going on and everything. So I'm kind of more nervous now than I was yesterday, which is kind of weird. I'm not nervous about things like getting there on time and like what to wear and like things like that like I was yesterday. I'm just really nervous about, like I said, making sure that I can do, you know, what's expected of me. So I just realized that the kids are in school. Derek told me that if they weren't in school, then I could come be a little bit slower, but if they are in school, then I need to go early, and it's 7:30 and I'm not there yet. So Derek's sick. It's kind of sad. So he's at home today while I'm working. I feel like the man in the relationship. I'm just kidding. And that's about it. So I will leave it at that, and I will see you later.
I'm really bored, and I'm probably gonna fall asleep in it, but that's okay because I really need a nap. I'm so tired. I'm gonna work tomorrow as well. I was gonna only work Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but I'm gonna work tomorrow. I really liked my job today. I had a lot of fun. Like I said, it was my first day, so, it was mostly just, like, meetings and things like that. I didn't do, like, a whole lot of the harder stuff. I have my own little office, or cubicle office type thing. So it's cool, and they're about to make them, like, complete offices. Like, they're about to actually, like, fill in the walls, and, like, I'll have my own office.
Hi!
Oh, my gosh!
Who?
Chokes on dick.
Richard Licky. I came up with a really funny fictional name for somebody.
What?
Richard Licky.
Who?
Just for, like...
Oh, just for anybody?
Dick Licky. Yeah.
Richard Licky. Whoa. Yes, my name's Licky.
Dick Licky.
Ears.
I gotta see everybody's ears. Ears! What am I smoking?
Nothing.
People are gonna think I really am smoking. I'm really not smoking anything.
Fuck with my inversion and shit.
I'll change it back, I swear to God. Maybe.
Call of Duty is awesome. It's my favorite game ever. Lies!